Well, after years of planning and fundraising, downtown Bemidji finally got its long-awaited archway. The steel arch arrived in downtown Bemidji just before 1 today when it was lifted from its trailer and raised high above 3rd Street in downtown Bemidji. Workers hurried to cut and secure the steel structure before it was finally lifted into place. Now that the arch is in place, plenty of work, though, still needs to be done.
We have brick and masonry work, and the EFAS, the architectural paneling and other things that need to be completed for the project. But everything's on track to be wrapped up by the end of the month.
The 3rd Street Downtown Archway project is expected to be completed by the end of the month. Once it is complete, the city plans to hold a ribbon-cutting ceremony.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.